Hi friends, welcome to my channel Pink Sport. Kenny Omega invited to GCW homecoming for Nick Gage match. Following Don Callis' comment, Kenny Omega has been invited to GCW homecoming to face Nick Gage next weekend at Impact Slammiversary. Omega retained his Impact World Championship following a brutal no disqualification match against Sami Callihan. On the show, Don Callis argued that Omega is tougher than GCW World Champion Nick Gage. GCW took to Twitter to suggest Omega put his money where Callis' mouth is, inviting Omega to compete at GCW homecoming on 25th July. GCW tweeted, "Omega tougher than Gage? You and Kenny are welcome to come and prove it. But you have to get in line as Gage defend the GCW World Championship against Matt Cardona on 24th July Saturday. At Slammiversary, Cardona teamed with returning Kaliza Green to do battle with Brain Myers and Tennille Dashwood. Omega currently holds the All Elite Wrestling World, Impact World and AAA Mega Championships. After Omega retained his Impact Gold, New Japan Pro Wrestling Never Openweight Champion Jay White made a surprise appearance to confront the former Bullet Club leader. Mickey James returns to Impact at Slammiversary. Former Knockouts champion Mickey James made her anticipated return to Impact Wrestling during the recent Slammiversary pay-per-view event. During the 18th July show, NWA's Thunder Rosa challenged for Deonna Purrazzo's Knockouts title in a competitive match. After Purrazzo retained the title, Mickey James returned to Impact to let the champion know that she was impressed. After receiving a standing ovation from the crowd, James invited Purrazzo to compete on the upcoming NWA Empower show in August. Purrazzo took issue with James ruining her moment, so James made the moment worse for the champion, laying her out with a Mick kick. Impact and NWA will reportedly work together more often in the future. Earlier this year, the two promotions came to terms on a deal allowing Kelly Riley to leave Impact and sign with NWA. More details on Thunder Rosa Impact deal following Slammiversary. During the Impact Slammiversary pay-per-view, NWA star Thunder Rosa was revealed to be Deonna Purrazzo's mystery opponent. NWA star Thunder Rosa was revealed to be Deonna Purrazzo's mystery opponent. Purrazzo and Rosa wrestled a competitive match, but Purrazzo ultimately pinned the challenger to retain her Knockouts championship. According to Fightful Select, the deal to feature Rosa at Slammiversary was agreed upon around a month ago. This appearance will reportedly not be the end of NWA and Impact working together. It was previously reported that Impact was excited to be working with other promotions. The two promotions recently came to term on an agreement to allow Kelly Ray to leave Impact and sign with NWA. Following her Knockouts title match, Rosa tweeted, "Why do I came to Impact? Because I do whatever the hell I want, because I can." In recent months, Rosa has competed for both NWA and All Elite Wrestling. She is set to appear on Monday's episode of Dark Elevation. Friends, what are your thoughts about this? Sound off in the comments below. Friends, if you like my content, then subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. It will give me appreciation to bring more content for you.